Jim, racked my brain what to get the man that is everything for a present for a special day. So I've asked a few people to sing a few songs and wish you all the best in your happy retirement. And I can't wait to spend more time with you. I bought you a new spade for my garden, so hopefully you'll come and help me too. And we'll have fun planning. Love you lots.
Take four.
You've loved, you've laughed and cried.
You've had your fill and share of losing.
But now, as tears subside,
we find it all so amusing.
To think you did all that.
And may we say, not in a shy way.
Oh, no, not you.
You're doing it your way.
Happy retirement, Jim. See you soon.
Hi, Jim. Congratulations on your retirement. Now you'll have time, plenty of time, to spend in that beautiful garden of yours. And if you ever get fed up, my garden could be using a little love as well.
Go.
Hi, happy Jim. Retirement, Jim. All the best to you and David. Hope you have a nice retirement and do all the things that you haven't done and want to do. All the best to you.
Jim, happy retirement. Looking forward to spending lots of social days and evenings with you. A retirement you truly deserve. Have a great time. Bye.
We'll miss you loads.
Bye.
Hi, Jim. Just a wee message to wish you lots of luck in your retirement. I also want to thank you so much for the last 11 years. Not only for work, but for just being an amazing friend. An amazing support towards me. It will never be forgotten. I'm going to miss Trilogy and you so much, but I can't wait to see you soon.
Right, is that me? Okay, God, I hate these things. I really love you, Jim, that's why I'm doing it. It's just to say a happy retirement and you so deserve it, Jim. You've worked so hard. And I just want to say thank you for all your support and love and laughs over the years. I don't know how I'm going to go on without you. I'm getting emotional now. But I just want to say I hope you enjoy it. Just rest. You're the most hardworking guy I've ever known. I'm going to miss all our laughs. We've laughed, we've cried. And obviously we're going to keep in contact and I'll see you. Lots of love to you and enjoy it all. Thank you. Bye.
Good morning, Jim. Sister Mike Roy wants to wish you a very happy retirement. Love you. Cheers.
Today I went to Tony and Guy, but used to do the blessed blow dry, cause you can't do that. My hair's soaking wet, so it's so sad that you're leaving. All the customers you've been pleasing, but after all that's said and done, you're gonna have retirement fun. Whoa! All the best, James. Take care.
Hey, Jim. Just a quick message to say thank you so much for all your hard work over the years in keeping myself and Rachel and the kids looking good. But really, is to wish you the very best in your retirement, and I hope you have lots of new adventures. You thoroughly deserve everything that's coming your way, and I hope you have such a happy time. I'd like to say thanks to Yasmin as well, because she's been so good. But really, it was sad today, knowing that that's the last time I'll ever be in the shop. But it's an end of an era and the start of a new adventure for you. So thank you so much. Lots of love. Bye.
Happy retirement, Jim. Hope you have a good retirement and enjoy all the gardening.
You've been amazing over the last, I don't know, maybe 20 odd years, Jim. So thank you so much and we shall see you soon.
Thank you so much for doing your hair over the years. Honestly, you're the best hairdresser ever. Happy. No,
Hi, Jim. It's just me. Obviously, I have not been into you. That's why my hair is up in a bun. Just sending this wee video to say how much I'm going to miss you. But I hope that you have a wonderful retirement. You so deserve to have some time off to relax and to spend some quality time with David. You'll be so missed, but you are one of my closest friends, and even though you'll not be in the salon down the road, I will still see you often. I hope you enjoy celebrating your retirement, and I promise to take you out for a wee glass of champagne soon. I love you lots. Bye.
Hey, old gal, you're hanging up your scissors. Those varicose veins will get a rest and those support tights can get thrown away.
Jim, I warned them not to say anything nasty, but...
It's no listen, nasty, it's the truth.
It's well-deserved, darling, so, cheers.
Cheers. Get your incontinence pads out. You'll need them. Love you lots.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Love you. Bye.
Good evening, James. Well, it's nearly time for this wonderful retirement. You worked hard since you were a young lad. Now you've got to the age, it's the retirement age, the old golden age. Well, we're in the hot tub this evening. It's a Monday night. We've got the pina coladas. You've got all that to look forward to. No early mornings getting up. Well, there will be for you because you're an early bird and you like to go up and do your garden. But you don't need to worry about perils, curling people's hair, getting it right for their weddings. From Carol, myself, I'm speaking for myself here. Love you to bits and long and happy retirement. With lots of health and love, Dad.
Jim, you've been a brilliant son-in-law to us. In fact, you are a brilliant son-in-law to us. And we can't wish you any more than the best when you retire. Have a wonderful time in your happy place. And I'm sure we'll come over lots of times and spend time with you. Have a great retirement and we'll catch up with you soon. Love you lots. Cheers!
Cheers! Well... When I was asked to say a few words for my hairdresser, who's retiring, it gave me great pleasure. But Jim, don't panic. I will keep it clean and I will keep it short, although there's plenty I could say. You've been an amazing friend and hairdresser and confidant for many years, 10 to be precise. We came into each other's lives at a particularly hard time for us both, and we've got through it. We've got out the other end and now you're retiring. Look forward to lots of lunches, afternoon teas, garden centre visits and quality time, which you deserve. Thanks for everything. Catch up soon. Bye.
Hi Jim. Just want to wish you all the best for your retirement now that the day is finally here. I also want to congratulate you on 45 years of an amazing career. 45 years of not just being a brilliant hairdresser, but undoubtedly being the best in Bearsden, Mogai and beyond. I'm sure everyone will agree with that. But I also want to thank you. I want to thank you for always being there. I want to thank you for being a really good friend. And I want to thank you for looking after my frizzy split ends and completely transforming my hair. I honestly don't know what I would have done without you all these years. It may be the end of an era, but it's the beginning of a new and exciting chapter for you and David. So enjoy it, make the most of it. I know you will. You so deserve it. Wishing you all the luck and all the love in the world. And in those immortal words of Tina Turner, you're simply the best. You really are. Love you, darling. I'll see you soon. Good luck.
Hello, That's me. I should have sung that. Well, that's you at the end. You finally decided that it's time to put down the scissors and pick up the tools. I know it's been a hard decision for you to make, and I know you know it's the right one to make. And I know that you're going to miss everybody, all your clients. I'm sure you'll keep in touch with them all. You've made some amazing friends, and you'll get a lifetime of memories. Now it's time to spend more time with me. For nearly 10 years, I've not had you on a Saturday, my first day off, but we always cherish the Sundays that we have together, and I'm looking forward to having every day with you and building more memories, and especially having you on a Saturday where we can do lots more together. Well done, congratulations, and I love you. TR baby.